My name is Joseph Thompson, San Francisco native, born and raised, co-founder and writer at Fracture Comics, a Bay Area-based independent comic book company. Our mission statement is to bridge the gap between traditional American comics and Japanese manga. Of course, Dragon Ball, Ghost in the Shell, Ranma One Half, but we really love both art forms. My main title is called Hellfire. It's a supernatural story about a vigilante who's been to hell and back and who can create and control fire and has a bit of a temper, so that's probably not a good combination, but he's out to protect the city by any means necessary. Hellfire started out as a screenplay after seeing the motion being added to my comic by Nanits, and I don't even know how to describe how I felt about that. Like, it was just a really cool feeling because it's like a step closer to that dream of becoming more cinematic. It was cool at first seeing the motion, but then that music was just the icing on the cake. And like, I thought it was awesome. I just loved it.